Welcome to the cross visit to Finland. We are here in Kauhava region, which is in the western coastal region, southern Österbotnia of Finland. We are at Pekka Paavola's farm in Kauhava. We have chosen Pekka Paavola's farm because he uses a lot of modern technology and is always interested in trying new technologies and innovations in his farming.
Our farm consists about 200 hectares of field and 300 hectares of forest. We have been organic since 2009. And now with the organic farming, we have to use all kind of different machines because we don't have any chemicals to use against the weeds. So we have this green machine. It cuts the bloomings of the thistle so it don't give any more seeds to the ground. Here we have a new machine. It's from Grimme. We have a lot of problem with this coast grass and hope we have a solution for it with this machine, which cuts this roots from the potato ridges.
The speciality of this machine is that you have these knives here when you reach the potatoes, so you can cut these here. And when you have smaller plants, you can put these stringlers there, so you can harrow this when the plants are small.
It seems very effective machine, quite promising, but we'll see in fall how it had worked.
Here we see the Quickfin cultivator. We have a cultivator and we have a rotor. You can use the machine in all conditions in your crop rotation. The cultivator, it has a long distance between the shafts, so it will not block off. So when we come back to the rotor, every 4 centimeters we have a tine turning around. So it just goes in the soil, it's taking up everything. When we are talking about weed control, with difficult weeds, white roots, Thistes and Rumex, we can lift them up to the surface and then they die out because the sun and the wind will dry them out.
We've seen some very interesting machinery today, especially the last one where they showed how they can cultivate and pick up the roots from the weeds to let them dry under the sun. And that was really impressive, and I think that should work at home too.